Not all golf swings have to be cut out of the same mold. This one resembles maybe a little Jamie Furyk or even a little Freddie Couples in the out-to-in move of the golfer. The club is going to stay outside the line quite a bit. The hands are going to lift up a lot on his way down. And then he's going to reroute the club right there. He does the turn hard to the inside, a little late, but not bad. And then he drops the club down to the inside pretty nicely there. What I'd like to see him do to finish the swing is to give me some more hip rotation so that I can see both butt cheeks. At least by now, I'd rather see him here so that he's really turned the lower body into the swing. What he ends up having to do is about here, he's going to flip the club, and that's costing him a ton of yardage. If we can just let him use the lower body, the legs, the hips, the glutes, the abs, the thighs, he's going to generate a lot more power. You can see when he's all done here, he's still facing way off in that direction instead of having a good flight down the target line. So we're going to get him to try to get a little bit more turn, a little bit more belt buckle rotation, throw that belly button to the target.